Alongside Thiago Silva in central defence. N'Golo Kanté starts alongside Jorginho in the centre of midfield. And the starting role in attack today is handed to Timo Werner. Mbappe. Messi. And it's good for them to produce something exciting. Verratti now. Paredes. Ramos. Hakimi. Mbappe. Going well. Messi. They'll take this on. Superb block.
Here it is again. The build-up is so patient.
Front. Stuart, interested to get your thoughts on their performance so far.
Well, it's been a tight game so far, but they've just had that little bit more quality on the ball, particularly in midfield.
It's Neymar's corner. It didn't happen for them. Chilwell. Well, they continue their push for the equaliser, but definitely not forcing it. Showing considerable goal.
To have Kylian Mbappe in their side. Stuart, a key component of his team.
Yeah, he's had a good first half, hasn't he? Looked lively, created plenty of chances and rewarded for his industry with that key goal. Hopefully he can keep that.
Pushing forward with options available. Mbappe. Promising looking attack. Has it? N'Golo Kanté. On to Werner. Successfully cut out. Paredes. And now Gay. Just looking for the right moment for that final pass. it. Jorginho.
Now Chelsea in a position of menace. Conte. He's in custody of it. Conte.
Paredes. Pulisic, on to Werner, Pulisic now, attacking possibilities for Chelsea, Chilwell, they're still searching for the equaliser but not passing it anxiously.
Well, I'm not sure how he's missed the target from there. That's a poor effort.
Ramos, on to Messi. Idrissa Gueye, Mbappe with it, and now Gueye, Idrissa Gueye, excellent passing, Danilo Pereira, there's 10 minutes remaining here. Jorginho. Successful intervention, bringing the ball back. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. And Golo Conte. Here's Mount. Reece James.
Le numéro 30, Lionel Messi, remplacé par le numéro 11, Angel Di Maria.
Idrissa Gueye. history books as a victory for Paris Saint-Germain. What did you think of their performance?
Well, Derek, it was very competitive. Chances at both ends, but I feel they were the better team and they deserved their victory.
Well, just the sort of performance they were looking for from the talented Kylian Mbappe.
Well, he was at his best today. Lots of energy, good movement and plenty of skill. And to cap it all off, he got the winning goal. That was a brilliant performance.